Good afternoon, children. This is for class 6th children. Class 6th English. Children have completed the lessons. Yes or no, children? So, you all know how to write a letter. Message also you all know. Now, notice, children. How to prepare a notice, I'm going to explain. You all, please take a paper and note down this, children. Okay? I have given it. If you won't have any question bank, please take a pen paper and note down this notice. See, children. Imagine that you are the secretary of the environmental club of your school. Write a notice informing all the students to participate in tree plantation week. Okay, children, this is a question they have given. So, how to prepare a notice? They asked you to imagine if you were the secretary of environmental club. So, you should prepare a notice on the notice board. Notice is nothing but children. For example, children, I tell you. Now, you have an annual day. So, what happened in schools? We have notice board, right? To inform everyone. So, they will prepare. Like that only notice. That is called notice. So, here how to prepare a notice? See, children. Vikram, public school, Vijayawada. Now, as is Senrito High School, Vernalakunta. So, right, mention that. There is to inform you that a school will be organizing a tree plantation week in the next month. It will be considered during the week of 27th. See the dates, children. I have written this month, means tomorrow. 27th, 4th month, 2000. Sorry, next month I have written, children. April month, okay. From which date to 27th to 31st. It will be conducted. The program will be conducted. As the secretary of the environmental club, see, who is writing this? The secretary of the environmental club. He is preparing the notice. Suppose from which day to first he has mentioned the school name and where it is. Yes or no? Then dates he has given. And what, that's it. So what he is telling, plant each to the, see, what is the environmental means what, children? It's about the plants. We should grow the plants, right, children? We should not cut down the trees. How much is possible, we should plant a tree. Okay, in the school campus and the surroundings. So, where we have to plant the plants? In the school campus or else near your surroundings. At last, what secretary? Environmental club, Vikram, public school. So, here you write secretary, environmental club, Sendrito High School. You are mentioning the school. Is it clear, children? This is the way how to prepare the notice. They will just give you the heading. You should prepare everything. Notice board. Write the heading and write all the information. Okay, notice will be of different types, children. Prepare a notice about the annual day program. Prepare a notice about the sports. They will be different. Okay, children, note down in a paper. Is it clear?